near earth objects or NEOs encompass comets and asteroids whose orbits have been influenced by the gravitational forces of neighboring planets, bringing them into close proximity to Earth. While the majority of NEOs are asteroids, there are a few comets among them. Their composition can vary significantly, depending on their origin within our solar system. These asteroids serve as remnants from the early stages of our solar system's formation, dating back approximately 4.6 billion years. Recently, NASA has detected the presence of an asteroid roughly the size of an airplane, hurtling towards Earth at incredible speed. This massive celestial body, designated as 2023 TO15, is classified as a near-Earth object and is part of the Apollo group of asteroids. The Apollo asteroids are those that intersect Earth's orbit, characterized by semi-major axes larger than our planets. The remarkable discovery of this colossal asteroid was made by the Catalina Sky Survey on October 15, 2023, and it is estimated to have a diameter of roughly 46 meters. According to the space agency, asteroid 2023 TO15 made its closest approach to Earth today, coming within approximately 36,10,000 miles. Nevertheless, NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory has issued a reassuring statement confirming that there is no cause for alarm concerning asteroid 2023 TO15. Despite its classification as a near-Earth object, this asteroid poses no threat to our planet. Its size places it outside the category of potentially hazardous objects. Notably, this marked the asteroid's first and only record close encounter with Earth in the annals of history. Asteroid 2023 TO15, after its recent approach, is expected to be at a distance of 61 million kilometers from Earth on February 8, 2027. Vigilant efforts from NASA and other space organizations involve continuous monitoring of such celestial bodies. Moreover, these organizations have well-established plans to prevent or mitigate any potential impact from such objects. While we have successfully identified and tracked most asteroids larger than 1 kilometer, which are not on a collision course with Earth, smaller asteroids remain less well-monitored. Annually, approximately 30 minor asteroids, a few meters in size, collide with our planet. It's essential to recognize that an asteroid impact on Earth could have catastrophic and enduring consequences both for the environment and life. The energy released by such a collision would be substantial, with magnitude determined by factors like the asteroid's mass, velocity, angle of entry, and local terrain. This could lead to devastating outcomes, including fires, heat radiation, acid rain, tsunamis, and the formation of massive craters. Moreover, the impact of dust and debris could trigger climate shifts and even potential extinction events.